Who is CCL? CCL is a company founded in 1951 in Toronto, Canada, a country which has managed to become a world leader in reducing air pollution despite continuous economic growth. In 2017, CCL was valued at $11 billion by the Toronto Stock Exchange. In 1983 and 1985, CCL entered into the business of specialty packaging. In 2001, the label division was comprised of 13 facilities. Today, CCL has more than 165 production facilities around the world, distributed among the four divisions of CCL. More than 20,000 dedicated employees with passion, commitment, and professionalism have made CCL Industries a world leader in labels, specialty packaging, and security applications. CCL's label division has produced about 846 million kilometers worth of labels in 38 years, the equivalent of 21,000 laps around the world. That's amazing! CCL Container provides a full range of recyclable aluminum aerosols, which is really good for the planet. CCL Secure produces the world's most sophisticated banknote substrate, currently utilized in over 80 currency denominations in 24 countries. More than 55 billion Guardian notes were produced in 2017. So yeah, we make money. Avery is the world leader for software-driven digital printing solutions for millions of small businesses and consumers, and is available in 84 countries. Checkpoint works with leading global retailers. That's why we have 400 service engineers in more than 35 countries and deploy more than 60,000 installations annually. You can find us everywhere. Okay, we can find you anywhere. CCL maintains the highest quality standards, and we constantly strive to adopt processes that promote environmental sustainability. This is why we are the global leader in our markets: home and personal care, healthcare, premium food and beverage, ag and specialty chemical, promotions, automotive and electronics, retail and apparel, and security. This is how we take care of the most important part of our business. Every day. More than 65 years in less than 3 minutes. Whew. CCL Industries Incorporated.